In the last video, we have the continuation of this. Now we have derived this formula. These are the error total to the order of a square. This formula is more accurate as h is very small quantity. Epsilon in error is h square, in the order of h square, smaller than h. Again, multiplying 3 by 4 and subtracting from equation 4, we get this one. These are the different formulas for the first derivative. Now you just you can get it from the 4 equations which I have given you. This is called the third point formula. And again this one. The error is h to the power q by 4th into f4th actually. So in the second one, similarly, an expression for fi second derivative is found by adding 2 and 3. Different types of combination of 1, 2, 3, 4, you will get the different formula. Of course, these are 4 formulas. This is 2 fi double dash. So this is the formula. Okay, plus error. Okay, this is 3-point formula. Why 3-point? 1, 2, 3 in this way. And this is fi double dash is equal to 1 1 2 3 4, 5. This is minus f I plus 3. Okay. Don't go this side. This side you don't go. Nothing is there. Okay. Epsilon in the order of this, f I 4. That is epsilon in the order of h cube. This is called the 5-point formula. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. F I plus 3. Suffix I plus 3. So this is 2. Then in this way, 3, 4, you will get. I will give you a table which will tell, which you can find out from this formula. Okay, now this is up to this. You can now 1 minute. Just a minute. Now please see this table. You don't need this one. These are the equation number. Don't need. Or you can do it. Okay. This is the table from where you can find out all formulas up to 8, 10 derivative. Now I will show you this राइट अप नो दिस इज हाउ टू फाइंड आउट द फिफ्थ डेरिवेटिव सिक्स डेरिवेटिव टू फाइंड आउट सिक्स डेरिवेटिव विथ द एग्जाम्पल इज गिवन हाउ टू गेट दिस दिस इज द एरर ऑफ द ऑर्डर ऑफ दिस नाउ हियर आर द दिस इज नॉट नीडेड बट दैट थ्री फार्मूलाज विल बी ओके बट इफ यू गो बियॉन्ड दिस देन यू हैव टू get this method of obtaining eight differences, second order differentiation, fourth derivative operator and first derivative if you, the new multiply will be this now. You can find out any kind of any number of derivatives from the stable. Okay, so up to this, this is okay. Okay, now these are the